Hey everyone, today I'm going to review the Aroma Hotpot. This is a stainless steel two compartment hotpot and it's BPA free, has a maximum control and a minimum control of heat, and it is a 1500 watt, so it's supposed to be pretty fast when it boils your liquid. As you can see on these controls, there's the minimum power to the maximum heat. High power, so you can adjust this, but I would use the high heat obviously for a hot pot if you ever had any experience in using hot pots. So this is a cover, a lid that's included. Like I said, it's two compartments. There is something that you can put a different type of broth if you want in the middle section, and another type of broth on the outer section. So this is the amount of water I'm going to fill up, and we're going to test it out to see how long it takes to boil. This is probably the amount of liquid you would need to do with this hot pot. So let's go test this out, and we'll set the temperature probably at the highest just to see. All right, so let's turn this all the way to the high maximum, and we're going to see how long it takes to boil. All right, so it looks like it's starting to boil, but you can hear it. It is quite loud. Listen to it. So there is sound that emanates from this hot pot. All right, so it looks like it took around 11 minutes to finally boil. That maximum that we're using, so at the highest level, so that's pretty efficient. All right, so the only thing I don't really like about this hot pot is that they have a second compartment. See, the middle compartment is okay to scoop up stuff and boil things, but the outer rim, it becomes kind of hard to scoop things because the middle compartment kind of blocks it. So I'd rather actually prefer that there's nothing in the middle compartment. Also, the middle compartment, the water doesn't seem to boil as high as the outer parts of the water. So I would rather prefer not to have the middle section. So overall, I do like this hot pot. It has BPA free. It's 1500 watts, and it also offers an adjustable heating base. So it's not too bad. The heating unit is pretty efficient. It's also very convenient. You can set it up pretty easy. It holds 5 quarts of water. Like I said again, the only thing I don't like about it is that they have a middle compartment. I mean, they do offer another unit without the middle compartment. It is a little more expensive. I believe it's probably another $20 more, or it could be the same price depending on when you order it. So you can check that out. I'll leave the link below where you can order from Amazon. And if you like this channel, please do subscribe and comment below. And hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys.